This is part 11, folks. My camera's running low on battery. Currently around 3. Category's thing, and Kirsty was just about, she picked the TV as a 10, 1, and now she's gonna pick an, she bought about an E, and there are 2 of them. She's gonna buy another vowel, an O. Oh, no, oh, so we go back to me. Ah, nice, 1500, can I cash in? With an N. Yes, I can cash in because there was one N. Spin again. Uh-oh. Lose a turn. Ouch. It's okay. So we go back to Tom. Should really get this whole game throughout. $350, yes. So that he's gonna pick. An M. No M, so we go to Kirsty. She's gonna spin. $350. An L. No L, so we go back to me. Let's spin. $900, that's pretty good. Then S. Oh, no S's either, wow. So we go to Tom. $500. You try P. No P's, so we go to Kirsty. She's gonna buy a vowel, an A. There is an A. What is she gonna do next? She's gonna spin. $200. A V. No V, so if we go back to me, I'm gonna buy a vowel. An I. Ah, 3 I's. Now I know what it is, so those wise eyes did it for me. So let's spin. $350. An H. Okay, I'm gonna go again. Oh, not again. No, lose a turn. Okay, so we go back to Tom. Let's see what happens. He's gonna spin. $900. He's gonna go for an F. There are no Fs. So you're back to Kirsty. She's gonna spin. $200. A G. No G's. Back to me. $250. A Y. There is a Y. Spin again. $300. A C. Two things. I'm gonna go one more time. $500. A K.
Choose a letter.
Yes, two K's. All I have to do is just read it. Chicken teriyaki. Oh, one of my favorite foods. So I went to 7,000.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Vanna.
You are the big winner.
Thank you. I'm going to pick an H. The category is a thing. RSTL, it will be revealed right now. I'm going to pick my user B, C, D, and A. Oh. Oh. Sail. Fish. I don't know.
Congratulations.
Oh, I was sailfish. I got it. Nice. What did I win? A speedboat. Nice. So I won him a speedboat and $7,000. I hope he enjoys that. Stay tuned for the final segment in part 12.